I never wanted to die. I just wanted the pain to stop. I have spent 16 long years on this planet, and to this very day, nobody knows me. They know my name and my face, but not the real me. So many people wear masks to hide how they feel, but I can feel that I'm at my breaking point.
Alone again, are you?
Being harassed every day has become a daily struggle. I get tired of seeing the same faces. I don't even answer anymore. I once tried to stand my ground, but it resulted in me being hurt. A lot. Saying nothing is probably just for the best.
The fuck is this?
No surprise there. Joel is at the source of my misery again. I feel like I should care way more, but it's so often that I just get used to it. The comic in his hand. The last one I had from my mom and dad before they discovered alcohol. Invaders, great read. Well, it was. I know it's not normal to be treated this way, but what can I do? I feel helpless. It never used to be like this. I used to have strength, fight in me, but it's all gone. I can't solely blame Joel though. My home life isn't any better than my social life. My mum pays no attention to me, and frankly couldn't give a damn what I do. Most of the time, she's just drowning herself in alcohol.
Oi!
Oh yeah, and that's James, my so-called brother.
Seriously, where have you been? Mum's inside up there and you've just left her. Are you stupid?
See, James never even mentioned to me that he was going out and she will be all on her own. How was I supposed to know? It shook me to the bone.
Sometimes I just can't deal with you. Do you ever use that thing inside of your head?
James and I used to be close. We fought like any brother and sister. But recently, he's become something that I'm honestly scared of. He doesn't care for me anymore. He doesn't really care about a lot anymore. Just that stupid car of his.
Seriously, get out of here now, before I do something I regret.
I walk away from him because what good would it be if I just stayed? I'd probably just get in the way. Something ugly would happen. I can't risk that. I just can't. There isn't much in my life that makes me happy anymore. I used to have friends, well, I guess I still have friends, just not friends I really want to be with. Is that bad? These people are the people I call my friends. They're not really. They're just people I stand with, so I'm not alone. But I don't care. As long as I'm not alone. Who am I kidding? Even with these people, I'm alone. It's the way it is. Looking at this from an outside position probably looks so pathetic. Me, just standing here, with these two that don't even want me there. And there they go. I don't feel like anything when they leave me though. Don't know if that's good or bad, probably bad. Yeah, not caring that my friends are leaving me is bad. Believe it or not, I haven't always been like this. I used to actually enjoy my life. Before Joel, my family situation, and my fake friends, I was happy. Happy. God. Seems like a word I no longer use in my dictionary. I can't remember the last time I had a genuine smile on my face. For the last few years, I've been nothing but miserable, and I can't take it. All I want is some sort of happiness, but it never seems to be around me. Every corner I turn, there is another problem. And I've dealt with it all, every bit of it, until recently. I had a motive in life, I cared, but it's all just been sucked out of me. I wanted things and was willing to work for them, but now that's all gone. I'm just another soul on this planet, and if I'm being honest, I make no difference. What purpose do I have? Does anyone really care? Or who am I? Do I matter in this world? Well, they're questions that will always stay unanswered. So this has been my life. I've somehow set myself up for misery, and I can't escape it. I've been driven to this moment by many things, but if I'm being honest with myself, I put it all down to me. So this is it. I never wanted to die. I just wanted the pain to stop. This is the only way I know how. I'm sorry.